Okay, so let's talk a little bit about why I am here. No? Some years ago, I was proposed to be part of the international jury of a very important architecture contest. No? So I became a part of this international jury for architectural awards, and later I expanded to interior design international awards, and later landscape design. About 1 or 1.5 years ago, when I started being interested in NFTs, I was discussing with the organizers of this important international awards the possibility to create some international awards for NFT, you know, due the super high, the very high quality I saw in many of the NFT creators. No? So we started developing this, and we just opened our first International NFT Creative Awards. So now that, apart from being still one of the international jury members to evaluate different traditional creative disciplines, now I am the one who is somehow coordinating the awards for this that is so new but so old at the same time, like the NFTs. No? Later we will go in detail why, yes, being something really new, an NFT still keeps something of the very traditional way to buy and to collect art. No? So let's talk in the next episode what is happening right now with the NFT panorama. No? Okay? So thank you for watching, and hope to see you soon again. Thank you. Bye. See you soon.